edition of this final day of the show. My name is Lee Kun Ming, the director of Fire Gems and Jewelry. So today was quite quiet. You know, not many people walking around because, as you can see, many booths are closed already because it's Shabbat. And maybe because of that, people that don't really walk past here. But we met quite a number of interesting people today. Met Professor Henny and also Ashan Pong from the director of GIT. They were here to look at some stones and also some catch-up session. So anyway, that's all for today and all for the show. It was an interesting show. Also, I went to see some stones with my wife. We went to see some rutilated quartz and some imperial topaz. Some blue zircon, some rubies. I saw some very nice Burmese rubies, 3-carat size and unheated. Cost a few $100,000, so wow. Thank you very much for joining me these last 5 days. My name is Lee Kun Ming, and signing off. See you next time at the next show.